Zombie Apocalypse.
What's up, guys? It's PageXman here, and I am back with another video. Today, guys, I have a huge Madden Max player opening on my alt account. We are going to open up 6 random Madden Max players and then do a select Madden Max player after we opened up all of them here. All 6 of our random offensive iconics will be on offense. So we're going to do the offensive random iconic with Randall Cunningham, Bo Jackson, Jim Taylor, Cooper Kupp, Waddle, the tight ends, and all of them, all the old linemen as well, inside of the pack. This is my first random Madden Max opening, of course, on my main account. I do have a lot of Madden Max players, and I haven't done any videos where I actually claimed any players. So here, we're going to go to my alt account, claim a bunch of players here. But yeah, guys, let's hop right into it. I do have 5,315 Madden Max tokens to use in today's video to try to build this alt account and do these random Madden Max players. Here is random Madden Max number 1 for the alt account. I don't have any Madden Max players yet, and all of these are going straight onto the account. So here we go. First one is a Jalen Waddle. There we go. That's a dub. Getting a skill position player to go ahead and add to my roster. I do have the Stephon Diggs from Flashbacks, the epic player. So I'll go ahead and put him on the team. And eventually I'll trade that Amon-Ra for more Madden Max tokens. Here is the second random Madden Max iconic of the video. All 250 overall players. All of these tokens are straight from bench players that are on my team, from my alt accounts, players that I have kept there for a very long time. This one is Darren Waller. There we go. We have a receiver. We have a tight end. A great start to our Madden Max randoms here. No offensive lineman with a W for sure. I'm sure we'll get some alignment at some point in this video because that's how EA is. But we did get a tight end and a wide receiver to start out our Madden Max iconics here. Here is number 3 for our random offensive Madden Max players in this video. Let's see who we get. Can we get lucky? Hopefully the quarterback and the running back will be really nice for our team. The third one is Joe Thomas. Okay, so I'm not as excited for the Joe Thomas, but still, it's a brand new player. I can't complain too much. All these cards I can take off my team and trade in for more Madden Max tokens. Here is Max, offensive iconic number 4 of the video. Our 4th Madden Max. Let's go ahead and do it. Let's see what we get here. Who are we going to add to our team? It is an update team. It's a brand new player. And there we go. Quarterback, Randall Cunningham. That's a huge dub. We got quarterback, receiver, tight end, and O-tackle in this. So yeah, we are doing really, really good in our Madden Max randoms here. We're going to do 2 more, then move on to a select after I traded all my extra iconics. I'm replacing some guys that have some Madden Max players in their place. Jalen Waddle in our 5th pack here. So we already pulled Jalen Waddle before. So we will be foiling this Jalen Waddle in today's video. A 270 overall wide receiver, Madden Max now. Now for our 6th and final random Madden Max iconic of the video. Who can we pull here? Hopefully we get a running back here. That'd be actually awesome. Maybe a tight end. Quarterback again. There's TJ Hawkins. All right, there we go. So Darren Waller was our other tight end. We pulled the other one as well. So both tight ends, the quarterback, the receiver Jalen Waddle twice, and Joe Thomas is who we got. So let's go ahead and replace some guys here. So Justin Fields is out for Randall Cunningham, our first upgrade of the video. We are going to now replace our Antonio Gates, and let's go ahead and put in Darren Waller at our main tight end slot. Then we will go on over to Greg Olsen and put in TJ Hawkinson in his place. So double tight end set here. And now let's go over to our offensive line to go ahead and replace our Orlando Pace. And we'll now put in Joe Thomas to get a nice O-line upgrade. And now it's time to foil our Jalen Waddle card, who will add to our team, and finally round the video out with a select Madden Max player. So let's go ahead and slot in our 2 Jalen Waddles here. Very, very nice card art and stats all around for this receiver right here. It's now time to claim our Jalen Waddle and get our first foil Madden Max player all through randoms here. So let's go ahead and do it. A 270 overall wide receiver, one of the best wide receivers in the game, of course, being a Madden Max player. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, boom, with the nice foil card art and all of that going on there. So the offense is going to be so much better than our defense after doing all of this. So let's go ahead and trade in for our Stephon Diggs, putting in the Jalen Waddle, 270 overall, more than 100 overall difference there between the two players. We will now level up this Jalen Waddle, our only foil Madden Max player. Let's go about 4 levels, a few coins, a few training points, and now a 283 overall foil wide receiver, Jalen Waddle. After just a little bit of deliberation, I decided it is best to go with Bo Jackson for my select Madden Max player for my team. In terms of offense, we got quarterback, We got both tight ends. We got a foil wide receiver, as well as an offensive lineman. So I did not get a running back. And Bo Jackson would be the perfect pickup right here to add to that offense. And overall, for an alt account, it's going to be an absolutely insane offense, having all those skill position players and having a full range of weapons to throw to as well as run with on offense. So let's go ahead and put in this Madden Max badge, trade in our 1,200 Madden Max tokens, and get our guaranteed Bo Jackson for the alt account team here. Again, our offense is going to be so much better than our defense, but you play with offense and you don't really get to play with defense. So we'll have fun while we can with these best cards in the game. There's Bo Jackson, the guaranteed Bo Jackson 250 overall with the great stats. Let's go to our team and now replace our Kyle Juszczyk. There we go. Boom. I also boosted up my team here. A 6,040 overall team after adding all these guys. So there we go. Let's go ahead and level him up to about 4 or 5. I overall want to make him a very good card, one of the best cards in the team. A 290 overall at level 5. And that should do it for all our players in today's video. So yeah, guys, that's going to be it for today's huge Madden Max pack open. We opened up 6 random Madden Max offensive players, getting Joe Thomas, 2 Jalen Waddles, TJ Hawkinson, Randall Cunningham, and Darren Waller. A great variety of players. We also selected the Bo Jackson via a select trade with a Madden Max badge. And that is that. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy today's huge video in terms of Madden Max. If you did enjoy, make sure to drop a like, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. You know, catch you guys in the next video.